So this cervical manipulation is going to be for the upper part around the level of C1 and C2. I'm going to place my MCP joint on that articular pillar. So I'm going to come down to that level and I'm going to side bend towards and rotate away until I feel the position of bind from there. And then I'm going to cavitate towards the opposite eye. So I'm going to do a gentle manipulation here. So I'm just going to just change this position of the vertebra. There. And that's the upper part done.